you're awake. I thought you've been out for more than a few days. Who are you? Are you serious? Two of us barely got out, they're alive. And now you have no memory, and now you're back. I can't believe it. We're being your captain on a remote location, and they perform magic experiments on us. We saw people die every day. I guess you don't remember that. Whose grave is this? His name was Tom. He was escaping from us when they killed him. His body brought it with us to give him a proper burial. He deserved it after what we did. Anyway, we're free now. But you still remember how to use magic, right? Since we're magic users, right? We'll make it fall in this world. I guess you need the right people. You can take one of the rooms. I'm gonna stay here. I need to think some things over. Who should I go? I don't know. I'm with you. Maybe you should go to Redwake. It's a port to the east of here. They might have food for you. And me. That may help you remember some things from the past as well. Who is he, John? Stick together. That's why I said you take one of the things that feel like I'm not just in time traveling, so any time you have to wait. What is this person doing? What is... Whoa, watch yourself! Whoa! Jesus. Maybe one day we'll meet again. Doesn't look that busy for the port. Then again, isn't this like a whatever this is? Estra, what's up? What are you doing here? Now isn't exactly the best time to visit Redwake. I don't know. pirates just landed here, but since all of our warriors have gone hunting, the rest of us are defenseless. In hiding. I can scare them off. Are you sure? I'm gonna be honest with you. You don't look like a fighter to me. Definitely more than able than the rest of us, though. Thanks for the confidence. Alright, fine. Promise we don't do anything missing. I won't. Before we get into this engagement, some tells magic. I think I can level up. I think magic's gonna be the way to go. As that Morden fellow said, we're magic users. Apparently that gives us some advantages above others. So let's go try our magic, shall we? Oh, it seems whoever this other person is clear with them all. Sometimes you do have to get your hands dirty. Oh my lord. Good as I thought it'd be. The diamond will see some shots, but I'm sure I'll get used to it. I'm sure they'll be fine. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ow. Good to know. Good to know. So, can I help you? Maybe you don't float to the bottom of the water to do this thing. Good idea. There we go. Increase your max health, more new abilities, 2 stat points. Good to know. Hello. Even though Redwake is still in this area of profits, we've had our fair share of tension with Ravenna. Though the one kingdom in the Bronze Sea, they wanted our goods but don't want to provoke Samaria. The chief doesn't like Ravenna. For some reason. So I suppose that's the reason we won't swap them. I don't know what any of that means, but okay. Hi, Astrid. Hey, you found me. Sorry for not telling you before I left. But I still went back in here while you were beating up those pirates. It seems like the rest of the town came out fighting. Dude. You okay? Oh, don't worry about me. You're probably exhausted after fighting. Tell you what, since the chief isn't back yet to give you a proper reward, I'll let you stay in a room upstairs free during your visit here. How does that sound? Great, thanks. There should be some spare clothes up there you can have as well. I'll be down here if you need anything. See you around. Thank you, Master. Let's go take a rest, shall we? Had a long day after all. Came back from hunting a few hours ago. I think you should talk to him and tell him about how you saved us from a while. I see this while he was away, and would he like to speak to you, what kind of item? He's resting in the charcoal, which is in the chief pair. You can find it just outside to the left. So that'll it's the least I can do. Oh yeah, I also have some food for you. Figured you'd be hungry. I'll see you later. Thank you. I think I leveled up off of that. That's nice. Thanks for protecting Redwake while he was away. What's that? You're allowed into a short call as an honored guest. Thank you. What is happening? Welcome, welcome. So you're glad Esther was talking about Custos pilots that have been bothering us for a few months, and we can't find a hideout to put into them. How dare they make Redwood while we were away? What is going on? Anyway, as Chief Redwake, I'd give out some things. Who knows how much destruction they could have caused if you hadn't been gone here in time. Not to mention what happened on a hunt voyage. What happened? Game was scarce today, and the rest were diseased, or swam away before we got close. Never seen before. Our ship started leaking halfway back. Took a look and says the cables have been melted. Something's happened with the seas around here. What could it be? Can't say. We were thinking about sending someone to visit the hermit that lives nearby to ask him if he knows anything. But with those pirates acting up, we best not risk sending our warriors away again. I can help. You sure about that, lad? You must be exhausted from finding the pirates still. Yeah, sure, why not? Very well, the hermit lives in the southeast area of the Charles on a small block of land. When you get there, ask him what he knows. I've had strange things that have been happening around these seas. Ah, one more thing. You should prepare some more before we go. No telling if you might run into some more of the pirates again. It'd be best if you were at your full strength, perhaps. The town's folk have some jobs they can help you with. First off, what was causing all that ruckus? It's like over here, wasn't it? I haven't seen it. Weird. What the? Hey there, have you ever fished before? If you want, I can give you fishing rods and bait and you get these started, I'll walk you through it. If you catch 5 fish, I'll give you a small reward. That sounds pretty good. Let's see some fishing. be fishing. Oh. I think I got something. Small northern flounder. That's epic. Whoa, look at all that experience. God dang. I want the experience I'm gonna get from leveling up. From this one, probably a couple times. There we go. Look at that. Awesome. So what shall we? Let's two more to magic. Let's go see who else we can talk to. What the? Is that the ship that was causing all that fuss a little? It's a fancy looking ship though. I think it was. Oh, let's go see what else is up. Data. Oh my, what will I do? When your mom finds out, she'll never forgive me. Finds out what? Fine, I guess I won't hold to tell ya. A few days ago, my mom passed down the family heirloom to me, a necklace of small shark teeth. I was on my way to home, and I realized I wasn't wearing it anymore. I'll help search. Really? Thanks. If you search over there by the north side of Redwake, while I keep looking around here, that'd be great. Go look for the daughter's family necklace. Kelly, the unlucky. Why are you unlucky? There's also a guy over here. Yo, we'll go look for the necklace and we'll talk to this guy. I doubt it's up there. It might be down here. Sweet bag. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's also talk to this guy, Wendy. Excuse me, seems like you got some strong arms. Would you mind helping? What is it? When them draw pirates were bringing us, I was away from home and had to hide in my son's house. Now I come out to see the bridge to my son's wedding. I can't get back to my house until it's fixed. How can I help? My bones ain't what they used to be, otherwise I'd be fixing it myself already. Only thing is, I need some wooden boards before I can get started working on again. And my back and legs ain't cut out for heavy carrying anymore. If you head to the warehouse by the hall, you should be able to find some wood in there. Just carry a bunch of it up here, and I'll have the bridge fixed in no time. I'll tell the guards to mark the warehouse for you. What'd you say, bro? Nope. Let's go. I wonder if I can make this jump. I can't. Okay, let's go first to the little necklace. Here you go, Donna. You're back. Did you find the necklace? Here it is. Thank you. I was scared I wasn't gonna see it again. Got some galleons for trouble, thank you. Thank you. And a level up, let's go. Senor? Nothing, okay. That's annoying. Oh, hello. What we can. chest. Ooh. So buffed up. There were pirates hiding in the warehouse. I took care of them though. Really, they must have been hiding in there ever since the chief got back. I can't believe it. I was surprised too. I apologize. If I knew that was enough to fight, I would have told you beforehand. Anyways, thanks for bringing me the wood. I'll have this bridge fixed soon, thanks to you. I'll give you a little extra gallons for your trouble. I think I'll tell the armor about what you've done as well. Perhaps he'll agree to give you a nice weapon for trouble. Well, looks like it's probably gonna be level 10. Okay, I'm sure it'll work pretty quickly. That's a fun position right now. I don't like. No, let's get on my. What's up, Shomar? Are you the person the old man Hundi was talking to me about? Yep. I agree with him. You should definitely be given a proper reward. So here you go. It's not the greatest weapon, but I feel that's worthy for what you've done. If you ever want better weapons or armor, come and see me. I'd be happy to help you. I get an old flame. Wait, do I have one? Do. Oh, that's kind of useless. What kind of swords is this? I mean, this feels good, but I prefer like a sword. You don't sell weapons. Okay. Two flintlocks, so we'll sell one. Let's see. Who's this guy? Mysterious Fickle. Greetings. Can I help you? Who are you? First time talking to a sponsor. Well, I didn't think these are classified. You work for the largest mercenary group in the place. Assassins. Dude, you take requests to kill people in exchange for galleons. Sponsors like myself hand things out to any criminal that's interested. You complete the job and get paid by whoever created the contract. If you'd like. I have some contracts on hand right now that you take a look at. Isn't that illegal? Why, yes, it is. But if you're thinking about telling the Navy about me, I'm afraid I'll have to file a contract for them. Even if they were to capture me. More will appear from shadows. This day. So I guess this is. I don't deal with this. Hey, Astris, let's see. Do you like cooking tips? Okay. Cooking is a very powerful skill. Anyone with sales is seen, especially. Take some food and put it in a pot. You can cook things such as fish, fruits, mushrooms, herbs, or spices. When you're all done, you just mix it all together and boom, one tasty meal are ready. So, how about some hands-on learning? I'll give you some ingredients, you cook it in a pot, and I'll give you a small reward. How's that sound? Pretty good. I do need the experience. Inside this fish, and these coconuts. Stats effects and various limitations and hunk all day. You can find fruit, mushrooms, and herbs on almost any island or buy them from the food merchants. You can also catch fish and cook those as well. Make sure you cook it before they rot, you will be ruined. If you ever need a refresher on how cooking works or some more tips, feel free to stop by anytime. I should have saved that. Oh well. Who's this guy? Gizly. I should have told Chief about this. About what? I just came back from scouting around Jaws and I saw a bandit camp not too far from here. The Chief probably won't want to see us up there soon after the Jaws pirate attacks. I can deal with it. Defeat 7 Spire Bandits. Let's go. There's gonna be plenty of experience to make more than. Well, let's start out there, shall we? Interesting, but I don't think I want to go down on my like magic weapons is probably the best bet. And I leveled up level 11. Alrighty, let's head back to Redwake, go restock there real quick, and we'll go check out the Hermit, see what he knows. That's better inventory. Hop off. So also upgrade my weapons and magic. Alright, judgment 10 plus, I'm level 11. Let's go check out this helmet. Ah, here we go. Silent armor. Here we go, clouded by thick fog. Let's see if does, what does helmet knows about stuff? Ooh, ingredients. Oh, this looks ominous. Let's see what's up. Let us see. Let's see. Hello? Anybody here? Oh, who's this guy? Is this the hermit? You shouldn't have come here. Excuse me? Excuse me? I ain't come here to fight, buddy. I just wanted to talk. Shura, the wandering rodent. Okay. Hi, Shura. Ooh, acid. Ooh. Close to him with melee, it's not a good idea. He's spewing acid and poisonous stuff. Good thing I'm focused on magic. You hold still. I'm sure you didn't come here just to fight, so what does he want? Your magic is causing problems. Mana problems. I've only recently discovered my ability to use magic, and I don't believe I have full control over it yet. The fish are dying, the ships are being damaged. Yeah, dude, your acid stuff, it's kind of hurting the environment. I did not realize, using my acid magic over the ocean many times a day, this may not sound good for the environment indeed. Yeah, we don't have an EPA, so you know. Oh, I have respect for your strength. I would leave this place. I was planning to depart within the next year anyway. Perhaps we see each other again someday. We were both much stronger. I doubt. Doubtful. But you never know. I mean, that morning guy said I'd see him again. I'll be leaving as soon as I click my things. Farewell. Let's see what things you have. Can I take some stuff? I'm going to. That's compensation. Food crate, food crate, food crate. Nothing but food. Okay. I don't even guess my man's gotta eat. Anything back here? Nope. Okay, well. What magic again? That was quite the battle. Ooh, Conquering Union bag. And that. And I leveled up from that for some reason. Come on. Looked a bit bloody, but that's fine. Okay, what is this? This lady looks cool. Old guy. Nice lady. You see you ship captains around lately. I've been standing here for hours waiting for it. My lifelong goal has always been to join a famous sailor ship. And move the seas by the sad. Sadly, not yet. Maybe one day I can get people like her. And again, I don't even have a ship yet. Hi, Chief. You've returned. Welcome back to Redwake. Well then, what the hell man to say? What's he playing at? This is probably best send some ships over there and take care of them ourselves. There's no need. He's leaving, like I said. Oh, well, good. How'd you convince him? He expected me strength. That's so. I knew you were tough after fighting the pilots, but you saved us once again. Can't thank you enough. I trust that the seas will return to normal in a few weeks, soon as he leaves. Anyway, you're free to stay here as long as you like. As our honored guest, you saved my people and our way of life by driving away that hermit. For that, I'll be forever grateful. Thank you. One last thing. When you're ready to leave Redwake, I'd appreciate it if you could head over to Frostmill Island and search for my scout named Hal Halfred. Why is that? I sent him there to learn the truth of the reserve and something. But he hasn't come back yet due to the cursed waters around here. When you're ready to leave us, go there and tell him it's safe to come home, if he'd be so kind. On that note, this is farewell. I hope you enjoy the rest of your time. I'm sure I will. Hiya, buddy. Ah, you're the lad that Esther has been talking about. I consider you a great gift for battle. Should you hone your skills, you could truly become a magnificent. Thank you. Well, I guess that's over with. When we go to Frostmill Isle, where's that at? Oh wait, that's not the map. Southwest, it looks like. We will head there another day. For now, we will rest. Maybe we'll get ourselves a ship first. Scratch up a few more dollars. That don't sound like a bad idea to me. Sea? No. This is very far to the sea, away from all islands. You'll enter the dark sea. If you enter and make it out alive, there's a man of dangers out there. Like what? The careless speak of sea monsters, touch the clouds, haunt the ships, and shuttle vessels. Best sailors can survive, or barely survive. Plan on sailing out to make sure we have a large, well-ordered vessel and a good crew. I don't think I will be able to go out there. It sounds dangerous. Anyway, for now, I shall rest. And another day, I will make my way to Frostmill Isle.